In Lenovo Flex 5 Chromebook, you can enable sticky case feature so that you can perform keyboard shortcut by typing them sequentially. To do so, at the bottom right corner of the screen, click the time to open up the quick settings panel, and then click settings icon. Click advanced menu, followed by scrolling the screen, and then click accessibility. Click manage accessibility feature. Scroll down the screen, and then under keyboard and text input, click the crayon offset next to enable sticky case. The switch turns blue as a sign that this option is on. Now you can perform a keyboard shortcut by pressing only one key at a time in sequence, which means you don't need to hold down multiple keys at once. To use sticky case, press Search, Launcher, Shift, Alt, or Ctrl key, or whichever key start the keyboard shortcut. To keep a key press until you finish the keyboard shortcut, press the key twice, or to unpress a key, press it at a third time. As the example, if you like to print the current page, press the Ctrl key twice, and then press the letter P key. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.